Oh, it's time for another suicide mission.
The automatons have launched brazen attacks within our dominion. We must respond immediately.
I'd rather fight bugs. Oh, we just did drop near. Oh damn, it's almost liberated already. Because of our suicide mission, Pupli. Pupli looks interesting, might do that. Just for fun. Vandalay, if I wanna fight bugs though. Babylon Creek. I like that planet. I believe it was here from the start. We got Erota Prime, Crimsica. Oh my ass, something we did. Nothing here getting liberated. Crimsica. I hate that planet. Let's see. If we can find some missions that don't take forever. That might take forever. That definitely is taking forever. Where's the third one? Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. I see two missions who will take forever. Well, let's start with this time.
Initiating FTL this time? Jump 2, the Crimsica system.
Let's search and destroy.
Jump complete.
I need to check if my
mission coordinate
equipment is correct. Yes. No. I want the impact grenades. They seem more useful. Against the cows, the spells, spears. Oh, I have a new armor somewhere, apparently. And a new cape that I bought. This one. It's kind of looking cool with orange armor together. So I spent everything. Good. Go. We're ready to go down and kill some bugs. In the suicide mission, in my suicide mission week. Let's hope that the mission is glitched again. Okay, we're gonna spawn in right here and go for all the nests immediately. See you down there though. Get me down there. Did I start it too quickly? I, by the way, did get an audio glitch, so you're welcome. But I spared you the audio glitches. Ah, I should have also spared you the loading screen. Huh, that's an ultra long one. I don't have time for that. Sworn there's supposed to be some nests around here. I believe I see one here. No railgun this time. Oh yeah, they are marked even on the map.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Administering freedom.
Hit it.
Well,
we're gonna have trouble dealing with those big boys. But mostly I will just run through and destroy everything with grenades. Oh, up the board dealing with big boys' problems. I destroyed that nest. Good. Let's go. There's too much danger around. Well, we seem to make good progress on losing them. I don't know why I'm running here.
Found something!
I'm sure I'm gonna evac all of that. God, I need to look out for the pink samples again.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Up here, I see it. We got 11. That's a lot. That's quite a lot. Gonna destroy that quickly with airstrikes and grenades. Damn, that's a big boy nest too.
Delivering payload.
Warm strike incoming.
Boom! Target down.
Dog out.
I got enough grenades. Damn it.
Throwing grenade. My life for grenade!
Just trying to speed run this. It is the way. And up here. Good. I did destroy everything, right? Hell yeah. Do I see that structure? Is that the... No, that's just a normal rock. I see a lot of danger in my way.
Found something.
Yeah, good for me. Running by. That's a little nest. It's gonna be destroyed with one eagle. And we're gonna move on immediately.
Coming in hot.
Ooh. Oh no.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Point me to the enemy. Mag's empty.
Would be insane to get my loot back. Okay, let's try it though. Just refuses to sprint. Love when that happens. Somewhere right here. There we go. Good. Ah, oh, damn you. Damn you. Run. Look who's not giving up. Oh boy. Kill it! Yeah. I was hoping for the friendly fire.
Liberty returns, locked and loaded.
I need a lot of airstrikes in here. Especially because I don't have grenades. And orbitals. And orbital lasers. Oh god damn, that's gonna be one hellhole of a fight.
Five minutes remaining.
Say hello to democracy.
Oh, I need a resupply in here. Right on top of you.
Sending down equipment package.
Okay. I think the orbital laser took care of both big boys. That's good. Goddamn hunters still around. That's not good. Yeah. Come up here. Die. Trying to circle around. Damn it. They are calling in more box. And the charger. Never dive. Never dive. Take it.
Stay down.
Where's the evac? Right here. Down. Why are they all going over to my evac location?
Administering freedom.
Get some! Get some! Thanks,
boom! Target down!
So many goddamn hunters around. It's insane. Evac right here.
1 minute left. Destroy
the oh boy. Hard evac. Hard evac incoming.
Unleashing democracy. Sending down equipment package.
It's gonna be such a hard evac. Minutes over the laser, but to be ready.
Super destroyer, reinforcement extraction request confirmed. Shuttle inbound.
There's still so much in there. Give me my ammo, yo. That was an accident.
Extraction radius. Helicon 1 aborting pickup.
See you in the next spot.
Go now and shoot you fall. Remember this. Every day is a good day to die for democracy.
Ah, damn it. I don't even have time to call in that stuff.
Firing orbital strike.
Oh no. Oh no. Perfect strike though. Hey boys. Where am I? In a hot evac. Objective is survive.
Here comes the cavalry.
Didn't even have time to get a railgun down.
How'd you like to taste a free
Damn it. Damn it. Don't walk through the bushes. Oh, he ran right over that. Damn it. Oh. Where did tea come from? Oh, I got to crush it down. Oh, yeah. I cleared it. Okay, I know what to do. I mean, I should get my rail gun down. ASAP. And focus up. Bosses. I love them. Dead already. Just lay down. Damn it. Jesus. There's probably another horde coming before I finish this. Up there. And over here. Good. Oh, it's like a sieve gun. That I never can activate, because as soon as I try, is that it? That might be the pink sample place. Yep, I hear more coming.
Deploying equipment package.
Check that formation. Then all the way over there. Come in quicker. Creatures are already coming. I didn't even clear the evac. Okay. See, let's see. That is what I want to need. And then I need to evac it too. It's the even more insane part.
There's something here.
Of course, you spawned more. Of course you spawned more. Wait. I stopped it. Perfect. Is it not that blaze? Oh, come on. Oh, it looks exactly like that rock. Ugh. Damn it. Damn it. I even cleared it. That sounds like a lot of big dudes. Sounds just like a bunker. Oh boy, I kinda need to run through all those enemies here. Unless that hunt over there doesn't see me. What's down there to the left? It looks like two big guys. It's a charger. Okay. Let's get to the mission. Focus on that. Look around for that big structure. And focus on evacuating without killing yourself this time. Little creatures that I can kill normally without a hassle.
Sub objective near your location.
Mag's empty.
Ah, damn it.
Empty.
Oh, damn it. Oh, damn it. Where do I even throw you?
Firing orbital strike.
Injury? What injury?
Oh, let's circle around. Big spawns. Side start.
Mission at 30 minutes remaining.
Seems to be pretty cleared. They don't care, okay.
Last reload!
I see a charger. Stealth kill everything. Are you just gonna walk by? That would be nice. Walking by. That so much around. The hell. Probably have to start a war. What is down there? It's so big. Let's go up here. There's so many hunters. Just taunt us. I mean, that's the most dangerous thing ever.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, Damn it! There's a new wave coming. Always the same. Just get this done and run away.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
Struggle. Never ending waves. Fun up there. Enjoy your time. I'm odd.
Found something. Fire in the hole.
Deeps.
Helldiver KIA deploying replacement.
Yep. That's what I mean.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Can't allow yourself to start fights, yo.
Helldiver, reporting to the front.
Oh no, I'm sliding down.
Now that's what I call liberty.
Throwing grenade!
Damn it.
How'd you like to chase all freedom?
And two more crushers add to the mix. Even here. grenades. Got the hell out of my planet. There are more coming. There are more coming. Where's... there, up here. That's where I need to go. The hunter's here. The hunter overlord. Problem, I'm running around backwards. Duh. Oh god damn it. Somewhere up here.
Main objective nearby.
It's a big thing that I need to clear.
Sending down equipment package.
Last reload.
Of course he got that off. Of course there are some random dudes here. But coming hot.
Have a taste of democracy!
Oh boy. Oof. Dangerous, I know. Oh, he glitched through that. I didn't even reload yet.
Oh. Freedom never rests!
Oh, damn it. Oh, I didn't grab ammo. I didn't reload fully.
Mag's empty.
Oh my god damn god. Oh my god damn god. What? Jesus. What a fight. Where was that one pump? Oh, yeah. 15 minutes. Didn't even find the pink samples. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, here you come more. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Look at that. I'm sure they don't mind that ship flying in here. They're really getting stuck here. Good. Good. Ship coming in. Interesting to know where that got the pink sample place is. Very interesting. Come on, put it in. Put it into the black hole. It's dark, oily, squirting black hole. And the mission is pretty much done. I see new creatures coming through.
Freedom, triumphs of a tyranny once more. The extraction shuttle awaits your request.
I gotta look for pink samples, otherwise I don't need to evac. Well, it's kind of pointless. Wait, is that already what I'm looking for? No, no, it's not right. No. Welcome back here. I know you want to spawn in immediately, stuff.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Also, no. I'm getting chased. Nothing on this side so far. What was that? Oh, little creatures walked into something. UV tower. That might even mark me. My pink samples. Damn it, Patrick.
Firing orbital strike.
How about a nice cup? Of liberty!
Oh, that sets off the nuke. Oh yeah. Oh, satisfying. So, who has seen that goddamn structure somewhere? No, I don't. I see an empty goddamn hole that I can fill. Maybe this one up there, but I don't think so.
Throwing grenades!
aided.
Extraction is available.
No. That 4 minute extraction is gonna be hell anyways. Damn it. Let's go slowly over there.
Found something!
It's not worth it. Oh, it was. Still looking for that one structure. Oh, is it the Stalker? I don't even want to know. Be Pal Titan. I don't see that nest. I mean that structure. Damn it. Huh. Oh boy. Now it's elevated. Now the game is risky. Now the evac will be important. Now let's run, dude. Seriously, you're getting chased. Okay. Would be possible.
Orbital strike incoming. Extraction is available.
Seventy-three. 40. Holy hell. That's a new record. Okay. We got two Eagles, we got three orbital lasers, which we can't even use. We got almost full ammo, which we're gonna throw. Landing zone need to be cleared first. That's the only big problem. And then we're gonna have a 4 minute evac timer. But if I get those samples out, I can upgrade stuff, like Eagle Air Strikes, I believe. Ah, and more. 4 lives. Should be possible.
Deploying equipment package.
Also, I got a little bit of high ground here. Damn it.
Attempt pickup at extraction zone.
And we're already fighting for lives.
Maya!
Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, that's the tactic. And that hopefully works. Double Titan survived. That's not funny.
peace, of democracy!
T-minus 2 minutes.
The hell out here. How did you end up here? Better tighten you. That might be too close for comfort. Good.
Eagle 1 returning to destroyer for resupply.
ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
A jump down alone will be insane. Where are my samples? And one more good airstrike coming in. A few more grenades.
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
I believe something big spawned again. One airstrike. Around the other side now. Oh, damn it.
ETA T-minus 30 seconds. ETA T-minus 20 seconds.
Fire in the hole!
And that'd be a perfect spot. Slow walk, you. Oh.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
One more mission to go.
Democracy prevails once more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it does. That was a good round, damn. There. Time for upgrades. I'm gonna upgrade the Eagles first. I get one more 50 kilo bomb too, which sounds insane, but yeah, Eagles first and then 0G breach loading, which I need 10. I need a lot of rare samples for that damn ultra-galeria. Okay, let's go. I'll see you down on the floor. I'm actually doing a side mission.
You are the best of the best. Live up to your name. Live up to freedom.
Oh no. Oh no. Bastard. Couldn't even spawn in my railgun yet.
Bag's empty. How'd you like
to see
that
on top?
Have a taste of democracy.
Aww. Quick, Patrick.
Enemy tactical asset within threat range.
Comes out. Okay, but now.
Terminated hive structure destroyed.
Last reload.
Deploying equipment package. Deploying support weapon.
Last reload.
Damn, both of them take forever.
Tactical asset nearby.
I know. And they are always that easy to activate. So easy. I'm gonna give it 1 minute. I'm gonna get overrun. I'm out of here. Drop it down there, you fool. Damn it. I hear them come. Four, one more. Only the red ones are the good ones. The lipstick ones. Everything else is kind of meh. Ah, oh, there they come. Always, every time. Oh, they're leaving. So that's one dude. And the next wave. Oh, they're not leaving. I swear they just spawned them here. Look! The hell! Ah, fuck it. Stupid quest. Oh wow. Well, guess what we're gonna do.
Here comes the cavalry.
That's called democracy.
Another one bites the dust.
Firing orbital laser.
But you hate fire. Breathe it. Rip it in. Okay, let's load that bad boy up quickly. Already here coming more. No. Okay, good.
objective critical stratagem available.
So what do I do here? Seismic. Oh boy. I believe that those enemies towards me too. I mean, I guess what's coming. And then Fail Titan. File. I always call them Fail. I know they're file. And more enemies. Quickly. Damn it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh.
How do you like the taste of freedom?
Here comes the cavalry.
Damn it. Damn it.
Democracy's on its way. Eagle One, we
are for prosperity. Tag's empty.
Look at that goddamn wave here. Please just stay stuck there. Actually. Damn it. See me.
This is Eagle One. We're back in business.
Oh, good for you. Jesus. Take any longer, why don't you? That's gonna be one hell of a mission. Just so I get through. Okay. Damn it. I want that flower. It sings a nice song. Over there, and then all the way over there. That bile. That them titans should be around the corner too. Grenades. Let's hope I don't face any.
Found something.
Additional threats. Tell me there are grenades here. Say. Get over there quick. That planet is kind of blinding, yo. How far I am into my recording? Yeah, doesn't matter. Speed. Oh yeah. Let's go. Damn it. A lot of creatures here.
Sub-objective near your location.
Zero snook ever.
Stay down.
Tag's empty. Have a taste of the vodka.
A problem. Stupid cows.
Deploying equipment package.
An eagle never misses.
Get some! Get some!
Okay. Bring it down, baby. Bring it. There's even a lot of ammo here. It's not grenades. Which I would rather see. People trying to see things. Get up there. No? That might be the rock I'm looking for over there. No. Those rocks don't look like it too. But let's get on it before they spawn everything in again, which they will for this mission. Yep.
Democracy's on its way.
Engaging orbital laser.
How do you like the taste of freedom? Mag's empty.
Boom, target down.
Mag's empty.
Oh damn, that was quick.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Set me on that hill.
Reporting to the front.
There's my railgun and my sample container. Good, good. There's no more spawns. D5. That must looking good. Still, I'll take one. Damn it. Then we need to go all the way up here. I'm gonna take one more look around. No, that's not the hill, right? It's not the hill I'm looking for. No, it's no more round. I see the tree behind here, but it doesn't matter. Takes too much time.
Kill one, withdrawing to rearm.
How much time do you take? Ah, oh, that's good. 1 minute, or 2 minutes, Muzzle.
Mission at 20 minutes remaining.
Hmm. Nice view, I could add a bill. Pile Titan in there. Add a Titan in there. Oh boy. Yeah, damn it, one nest. No airstrikes besides the sieve. Clear the door.
Fog outpost.
One out of four. Damn you.
Deploying equipment package.
Come on, see, first strike. No, oh boy. Perfect. Damn it. Damn it. Oh shit. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Democracy has landed.
That's gonna kill me again. That stupid big boy Titan. Oh no. There are more coming. There are more coming. I killed his own dude. Oh, they spawned me in a location where I'm just screwed. They're both dead. Only thing that's not dead is this bad boy. Don't move. Damn it.
Unleashing democracy.
At least he can get through that, right? Damn it. Hit me my railgun, dude. Railgun.
Get them! Get them!
Delivering payload.
Oh no, he got up there.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Reporting to the front.
You stupid little one charger that I can't get rid of.
Here comes the cavalry.
God damn, please don't kill me. It will kill him. I gotta wait. Bought by supplies. Trophy. Oh god damn. Oh god damn. No. That's why I don't go outside adventures. That one little nest is already ruining my run. Okay, now I gotta get the mission done. Means enemies will spawn.
Main objective nearby.
We'll be insane.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Oh, this will be insane, yo. Wish I had a minefield. Also, hopefully not a stalker nest over there. One more little laser. God, I hate this mission.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
B5. There it comes. A wave of enemies. Averted. Maybe it doesn't spawn in enemies. Maybe I'm good. Evacing will be a nightmare. I don't have even time left. Where's the evac even? Oh yeah, right. Wrong map. Ugh. Collecting sample. Are we done? Oh yeah. Give me. But when? Around for that one rock structure. Insert. I don't see my rock structure. I don't want to mess with the nest. Learned my lesson. Okay, let's just go into the direction of the evac. Right through here, and if we don't find it. Oh, bad luck. Idiots. Chargers everywhere. Everywhere, look. I see chargers. 4-minute evac is hot anyways. Oh, we have an orbital strike left. Laser, I mean. Yeah. And one more sieve. Mentally, physically, I'm ready to work out. I want to find myself pink samples. Hello, baby. How are you doing? There we go. Here. Okay, evac. Don't be too hot. It's a mist. So it's gonna be low visibility. It doesn't seem like a high ground one. So it's gonna be deadly as hell. I'll probably get some wild items in there. Let's see if we need to clear it too. No? Oh, that's not good, ground-wise. Okay, there are some mountains around. It might be too far for when I die.
Roger. Pelican 1 will re-attempt pickup at extraction zone.
4 minutes is just rude. That's the rudest thing ever. Should pull in supplies first.
Sending down equipment package.
just in case. Oh yeah, that's gonna happen. Dead end. Yep. Yep. That's gonna be one ugly evac. Oh no.
Ready to liberate.
No, get out of that corner. Get out of that corner. Damn it. Damn it. Ah.
Get some!
Jesus.
ETA, T-minus 1 minute, 30 seconds.
Why is my little laser not working? Damn it.
How'd you like that? Not today!
Oh my god damn. Rise, work. Somewhere in that corner.
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates.
My life for Super Earth!
This is Pelican 1 preparing for touchdown.
Hold up. Oh, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
How'd you like hot evacs? Oh, that was hot. Jesus Christ. Amboy looks shell-shocked again. No. Just good. Just good and confident. Ladies and gentlemen, we've beaten another back suicide mission. which means I might even do impossible earlier than thought. Oh, and that's way too little. The trophies are just way too little. I need more trophies than that. Good. I evac two times, damn. The evac fight right there. Insane. Insane. Peace out.